So you had a bad talk with Will last night, eh?
It was a weird talk.
Yeah, he told me all about it.
Oh, it was so weird.
Yeah. It made him, like, he didn't like it. But I put in work last night. I, like, calmed him down. I was like, talk to her tomorrow.
Yeah.
He just needs to know that you won't go after him and me.
I did touch back on him that, but he was like, what would you do with your HOH? And I was just like, I'm not telling you.
And that's where he got sketched out.
I think it's like, I don't want to be like, oh, I'll put up this person and that person, and then it gets around, right?
Exactly, because if you tell him Dylan Karen, it gets back to Dylan Karen, that's bad.
I talked to Dre, like, all day yesterday. I told her, I'm going to talk to Kevin and try to make a deal with him. When I do it, I cannot go back on it, and you have to understand. And she says, okay.
Perfect.
With that, she's like, but I'm not making that deal with him. The only person I'm trashing you to is to Dylan.
To Dylan.
Not trashing, but, like, he keeps asking, is there a deal? Is there a deal? Yeah. No, I'm like, no. I'm like, I'll go after him.
Same thing with Dimitri. It's like, Dimitri, you can tell him I'm your target. Like,
yeah, yeah. And then with Dre, I'm still pushing the whole Dylan agenda.
Gotcha.
And just telling her, like, if I went HOH, I cannot put up Kevin if he gets willing to do this.
Gotcha.
I cannot do that. And she's like, I understand that. But she's still pushing her own thing.
Which is me. That's fine.
Yesterday, me and Dimitri tried being like, why don't we try to do that thing with Kevin for 1 week and, like, go after Karen and Dylan? And she's like, no. Because I was at least, we know that we're not going after you. I just don't want, in case she wins, that you're on the block. So we're trying to be like, if we could do a five thing where she's like, in her mind, she knows she can't go after you either. Just that. Mm-hmm. Because no, because it's, according to Dylan, he's going after you, Karen's going after you, and right now Dre is.
So those three people.
So,
but you, Dimitri, and Will are not.
We're not.
Dylan
might actually not put you up, because he keeps accusing us of making a deal, which tells me that he probably tried making one with you in your HOH. You know what I'm trying to say?
He tried a little bit, but it wasn't too much. So right now I'm really concerned about you staying, and Will is such a key. Like,
I know.
So you have to have a good talk with him today. Tell him that you're not coming after me or him. And make him believe it.
Yeah.
You don't have to say your nominees or whatever, but
I know. You
really have to convince him, because he was sketched out last night.
I think the conversation started, he was like, it started out like, so, I'm like, well, can we talk? And he was like, so what would you do with your HOH if you won next week? And I was just like,
just ask that.
It was such a weird conversation. I'm like, well, I wouldn't tell people what I'm going to do, but I'll tell you that. I will not put you up. And then he was like, well, Kevin's my partner in this game, so would you put Kevin on the block? And I'm like, no.
To be honest, he's really emotionally needy.
Oh, my God, he's needy. I think the thing with him is, like, he does not know about me and Dimitri.
He doesn't?
So, me and Dimitri.
He doesn't. I don't know.
So, me being like, William, I will never put up Kevin, it's going to look sketchy in my eyes.
Yeah,
I see that, damn. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? So, I'm trying to figure out a medium ground where I'm like...
But I'll tell him that I talked to you and that I believe you and that he will put up... Not William, not Kevin.
Yes.
So you have to talk to him today. You have to make him feel comfortable.
Oh, it's so annoying talking to him.
And I'll talk to him tonight.
How you've been doing it with the rose all this time, I swear. I literally, yesterday, I wanted to grab every strand in his hair and flick him off the bed.
I got you. Can't.
I know. I won't
flick
him.
Your life is on the line right now.
I know.
Now's the time to suck it up.
I know.
And just do it.
I think it's just because I've said to him, like, William, like, I am not, and then... I'm like, I would not go after Kevin because it would not be my best interest. And then he was like, but if Kevin's here or not, you and Dimitri would still go on the block. So why would you want to keep him here? And I was just like, I'm like,
you can't make faces at him.
I know.
Can't roll your eyes. Just one day you have to suck up.
Okay, I won't roll my eyes. I won't make faces.
One day you have to be nice to him. Just reach. I know it's hard.
I think if I was passionate about. Listen, I will not go after Kevin William. He'd be like, well, why? Like, it's like a, like, why wouldn't you go after him? And then if I'm like, because he's a big target in the house, so why would I want to go after a big target? Like, that'd be dumb.
Exactly.
It's just weird talk. I've never really spoken game to him before. It's very awkward.
You have to. So that's the agenda right now. You can trash me to Dylan. Dimitri, trash me to Dylan.
Yes, with Dylan, we're just like, listen, like, we made no deals with him.
Mm-hmm.
We're not telling him anything. I'm just like, there's no deals with him. I went HOH, that's what I'm going after.
Perfect.
Dre knows I cannot go after you.
Perfect.
I told her, I'm like, I'm going to try to make a deal with Kevin. If he gets William's vote, I cannot go after him. Like, I have to give him my word.
Yeah.
And she's like, yeah, I get that, but if I win, it stays the same. Like,
and that's fine. We can't flip them. So next week, if Dre, Karen, or Dylan, I'm in danger. Dylan, who knows? Karen, who knows?
Yes. Who knows? Because Dylan and Karen are like Jackie. Mm-hmm. They'll say one thing, but they'll do something else.
So right now, I'm really worried about William's vote. But when we get him to keep you, then I'll make sure also if he wins that he won't put you in Demetria.
Yeah.
That he'll go after Dylan and Karen. So I'm going to feed that. I'm going to feed it. It's like Dylan wants Kevin and William on the block. I'm gonna
exactly.
I'm going to push that really hard today.
We just, us three, have to get far.
Have to.
Yeah. Dylan keeps pushing the whole court thing. He talked to me in the blue room yesterday, and he was like, me, you, Dre, and Demetria are still on, right? Like we're still a four. And he's like, you know you have my vote. But I know in his head he's flip-flopping. Like a part of him does not want to keep me here, which tells me that
doesn't.
I can't. I know.
Dylan and Karen went up to William and grabbed him. And they said, William, this is the votes right here. If you want, I can go on. We can do it.
Yeah.
They told that to William.
No, I believe it.
So I feel like William controls the vote right now.
No, I know. What was Dylan saying? Yesterday, Karen was like, you have my vote. I'm not keeping Jackie. I'm like, thank you, Karen, thanks. But just doing what you said
they'll
to do.
They'll
as
flip.
In like, oh, they'll flip.
Dylan and Karen will flip.
I know.
Yeah.
That's why, in case I do stay, he's trying to make sure that it's me, you, Dre, and Demetri. I'm like, yeah. And Demetri is like, don't ever forget that when we were on the block, no one talked to us. I'm like, trust me, I did not forget.
Perfect.
Like, the only person who did us any favors this week was Kevin.
And I put you on the block, so. I know what you mean. No one's doing me favors right now, besides you, Demetri, William.
Yeah, like, you see how fast people...
It's unbelievable.
They are unbelievable.
Yeah, it's just unbelievable. Have a good talk with William. Make him feel very comfortable.
I'll
circle back tonight.
I think it was kind of like, I don't want to push William. I am not going after him. Like, I told him I'm not.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it felt awkward for him because...
He didn't understand. I told him that I was going to talk to you, so to say that you talked to me and that we reached an understanding.
Yeah.
Then I'll talk to him too, and we'll get him.
Yeah. Yeah, because if they could get him to flip, trust me, they'll flip.
They won't. Dylan and Karen want you out, I think.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Right now.
I know. They do. Because Dylan and Karen feels like... I think Dylan feels like if I leave this house, he could get Demetri. Because he's told me that. He's like, if you left, I would have his back. I'm like, yeah, sure.
So he's basically telling you that he wants you out.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's exactly
pretty
what it is.
Telling me that he wants
so I know you're having a low self-esteem day. I know
it's a low self-esteem day. I won't
you
come for
to,
you anymore.
You need to pick yourself up.
Yes, I am.
And William's a person where if you're nice to him emotionally, I think he buys into
it. He buys into it.
For some reason.
I have to, okay.
Be nice to that kid.
I don't have no rose for him, Kevin. I ain't got no rose.
You have to find a rose. I have lots of roses. I'll give you one to give to him today. You have to,
it's
like a very serious day.
I know. I know it's the day before. Okay. I'll make sure he understands. I just didn't think if he'd be like, because he's like, I know you and Kevin don't get along. I know you don't like him. Like, I'm not putting him up, William. I'm not.
See, I've done a good job of making him.
And he was like, but why wouldn't you? I'm just like.
But now you have a reason because you talked to me.
Yeah.
We reached an understanding.
Yeah.
And I'll tell him that I believe you.
Okay.
And then, okay.
Yeah, it was
that's,
such a
that's the agenda today. That's all that matters.
And that's the agenda. Okay. Yeah. And yesterday I've been still talking to Dre. She thinks that she's now feeling bad that she distrusted me before.
Mm-hmm.
And we already told her that we cannot put you up.
Perfect.
If you get William. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? So, like, and she knows that, like, if we say something, that's what we want to do, and she won't push us to break it.
Perfect. So if you guys win next week, you have a good reason why not.
Exactly. And that's what we're trying to do.
So once we have William's vote secure, then I'll work on him. So when he wins HOH, I'll put up Dylan and Karen and not you and Demetri.
Yeah.
But I don't want to push that yet because I'm really concerned about the vote.
I know. Me too.
That's, like, the short-term goal.
Because Dylan gets really paranoid. Like, oh my God, he's so paranoid. He's like, yesterday in the blue room, he was trying to go back and tell me how you and Nada and Bruno and them were, he's like, they were always pushing for you. I'm like, yeah, I get it. But he's just trying to reach at anything. I think they're unable to adapt in this game.
You know, it sounds so bad.
Yeah. They're unable to just be like, that happened, but this needs to happen.
Exactly. They just hold grudges.
Yeah. They're so unable to look in the future.
Like, Dimitri looks in the future so well. He forgets everything. Well, he doesn't forget, but...
But he's able...
He realizes what has to be done.
I think people don't give him enough credit. They give it all to me, and it's not... Can I tell you? There was never, ever, ever one time on his HOH where I said, you have to do this.
Mm-hmm.
I swear to God.
But the perception never. Is that you control
him. I know, and I feel bad.
And I bought into that perception, too.
I'm telling you, Kev, like... Never, ever, ever. Like, he's always been like, this is it. And we've sat and talked about different scenarios, but we always go back there.
Gotcha.
And even, like, with the whole Dallas thing, I'm like, I don't know. And he's like, no, I feel this is what I need to do.
Gotcha.
I'm like, then you have to do it. That's how that's why a relationship works.
Yeah.
I'm not like that.
The perception is that you are like that. And I bought into it, too.
I think it's because I am like that around here.
Just because your personality. Yeah. And he's, like, much more chill and much more mild. So just like the perception, like, I was
you
manipulating
William.
William.
Yeah.
It's the same thing with
I
you.
I do feel bad. Because yesterday he had, like, I don't know what Cindy said to him, but he's like, I feel like people think I'm dumb. And
yeah, he was telling me something like that.
Yeah.
But he's smart. He's, like, a really, really smart kid.
He's smart.
So he was gone for, like, 4 hours, eh?
He was gone for a while.
He can't talk about it at all.
Not at all.
Like, he can't talk about it at all.
It's too much.
It's way too much.
He can't talk about it at all, but he did drop little. Like, you know. Oh, my God.
It would have been so trippy to see the outside world.
I know. It's like... Oh,
I'm so jealous.
I'm trying to, like, move my arms around to make it seem like I'm, like, drawing something up big.
What is with that guy again?
Oh, my God.
Dylan, please leave the house.
Please.
Oh. This is ridiculous.
Oh my God, I can't. Like, I'm literally sitting here moving my arms around, acting like we're doing something.
Micah, if it's a Dylan, Jackie final two,
it won't.
Dylan, Karen final two.
I'm not.
Has to be one of us three.
When I believe in something, I go
me
with
too.
It. It won't be. I promise.
It's the vision. It's
yeah.
One of us three.
When Bruno was here, and we're trying to do that,
mm-hmm.
and we didn't feel it, I didn't feel it.
You feel it now.
After Bruno left, you didn't feel it,
mm-hmm.
and it was okay. I'm telling you, like, now I feel it, and I feel like you feel it.
I feel it so much. Yeah.
You know what I'm trying to say?
And it's not, it's like before we were trusting each other for 1 week, I literally trust this, like, to
yes,
the end.
Me too.
Yeah.
Me too, and I think that's why it's working.
Yeah, and I know Dimitri does too. Because, like, we were talking about Niagara, going to party and stuff.
Yeah.
If we have to go to that club and fucking Karen... and Dylan were the final two, I wouldn't be able to stand it.
No,
I wouldn't be able to stand it.
I wouldn't. We were talking, and, like, we were on the block.
Uh-huh.
We're talking about one of us stays. What is the only path of getting to final two?
Mm-hmm.
And your name came up every time.
I know.
Every time. He's like, I'm like, I am okay with Kevin winning this game. I am okay with you winning this game.
No one else.
I'm okay with me winning it.
Yeah.
But I'm not okay with anybody else. With
nobody
me.
Else.
And then that's when I was like, if I leave, you have to work with Kevin.
Perfect.
And he's like, if I leave,
that's you have to that's when it changed for me too. It's like before the nomination ceremony, I talked to you guys, and you said even if you go home, Dimitri needs to work with me.
And I swear,
and that showed me how much you cared about who won the game and him.
Yeah.
And I was like, that's all I need.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
People think I'm like, I tell him what to do. I'm not like that. Like, when we start working together, you'll see that I'm not like that.
Exactly. No, it's like people's actions when they're at low moments in this game prove what they actually want. And, like,
yeah.
That was a low moment for you
because
you were
going
on the block. But your actions that you wanted Dimitri to work with me, I was like, that's all I need.
Yeah.
You know?
And if I still left the game and stuff like that, it still stands. He's not going to be like, oh, this was trying to work. And he would still do it.
Perfect.
I swear he'd still do it.
Have that talk with William. Make it good.
Yeah, I'll have to talk. I'm trying to, like, venture away without it looking suspicious. Damn, this is hard. Damn. Hard.
Find that rose.
Find the rose.
Oh.
Find the rose.